What did you say to him?
Has he messaged you back?
No, he just rang him and said, what did you say?
Huh?
Charlie.
Beat Charlie, because I can defeat Charlie now. I can defeat Charlie.
Can kill Charlie.
I mean, I really could if I wanted to, like. Go on, get that gun again. Let's see.
Give me a sec, I think he would fly back. Boy's got no gun. Great, I'm fighting with a hand cannon.
Go in that building and get your guns in there. In here, where I'm rushing to now.
I don't
know, that's your letter. Imagine you killed me, I was going to be so mad. Look at my health, look at my health. I'm going to die by storm.
9 HP.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just ignore all three of my calls, I don't care. Whoa, what the heck? How the hell did I fall?
That's it now, you're getting bomb-bombed on.
Aw. Oh.
What the fuck?
Bomb-bomb in the bomb-bomb-bomb.
Look at my HP. Wow. Wow, I've really just done me like that.
What did I do?
Threw a star flip. Okay, so third aimbot. Could be Charlie, why not?
Okay,
Oh.
Put a head. Oh.
Fucking aimbot.
I wish. I'm gonna do Pump Deagle.
Okay, but... I can't see you, I've got the thermal fish. And I can't see you because the sky's white and your skin's white, so I can't see you. You're fully invisible. I'm dead.
Whoa. Let me actually see when he messaged me.
Me?
Nah, Charlie.
Well, I mean...
I don't know, probably at like one or something, like two or three or
something. Uh-oh.
I'm dead. I didn't realise it was 28 HP.
Wait, did you not also realise I stole half your loot?
No, I saw your W key in there.
I stole half your loot. I have to be Charlie for a minute.
Thanks for the shield. Thank you again. Thank you again. When the hell did I manage to get into your box?
Imposter.
Trying to set up a trick shot.
What would you do if a guy came up to you in the street and said, "Hey, you're on internet box"?
take it.
What?
I'd take it, I don't care.
There's none on the top floor, so don't come up. Just a, it's just gonna waste your time. Yeah. You got a sniper? Oh. I need to do the unpredictable play. Yeah, that was an unpredictable play that I just did. I literally won that round, bro. Look at that.
Oh, no way you won, bro. No freaking way.
I just shit on you.
Bro, you did it a hard time as well.
I know. Like, literally, though. Legitimately.
Legitimately.
Fucking aim, but you threw the house, mate.
I remember when you used to have such good aim with this.
With what? I still do. I still do drop at me and I'll show you what a real aimbot is. You'll show me what?
I'll show you my booty hole.
What?
I didn't say nothing.
Poppy's sister just heard everything you said. That wasn't me.
It wasn't me.
How old even is your sister now? 18.
No.
How old is she? The place.
What am I doing?
Let's go in box fights and zone wars and then see who's gonna win.
What?
Go in box fights and zone wars.
Okay.
The way you confidently say, I won't.
I'm gonna call Charlie once. Just because he ignored.
Girl, you're flying.
I'm just gonna spam yo. That is gone, should have been going off like mad.
I have some pictures of that OG Scully before, some screenshots. Unpredictable plays, Michael! This is what we do round here.